We are going to create easy and creative title slide for our presentation. Click on insert, shape, select a rectangle rounded shape and make it like this. Set it at the bottom of the slide and make a pattern like this. Just copy the pattern and paste it like this. Now select all, right click group and click on group. Now copy and paste it and drag it at the top of the slide. Select the bottom design, right click, format shape, click on picture or texture, insert from a file and insert a rainbow pic from here. Okay, do the same thing for the top design also. Now click on insert, click on word art and choose a word art. You can change the title here, click on home, you can change the font and size as well, and that's it.